down here by 10th Street and Charles for a man that fell in some kind of a shaft. We got Rescue One right there. And we have Rescue Operations Battalion here. Rescue Operations Battalion. Rescue One. All right, Division Two. Division One. Battalion Two. Squad 18. This is the site, the guy fell into the shaft. Squad 18. There's that tower ladder truck again, tower 12. And we got over there. Safety Battalion. And over here we got Engine 5024. So this is a rescue of a guy that fell into a shack at a construction site. Okay. All right, I'm gonna go around and do the units again, and I'm gonna come do a special 12 video. NYPD. Battalion 2. Division 1. rescue one. Getting ready to go get the guy. Something over here, they need a chainsaw. I'm gonna have to add this tape to the other one. Yes. Let me see if I can do. Knocking down that whole wall to get this guy out of here. Continue this. I think the guy is in that bucket up there, but I'm not really sure. Oh, there he is. Taking him into the hashtag ambulance. I'm not gonna get that close. There's a rescue medics ambulance coming in. Okay, they got the guy out, everybody's packing up. Let me just film this one ambulance. There's the hashtag ambulance. And I've never seen one of these before. This is a rescue medic. Hashtag. Okay, I'm gonna close this shot up. Schmigg! Close it out with rescue one. NYPD. Okay, that's it. Got another unit just pulled up here. Fire safety director. Alright, I'm just gonna add this on to the other clips. And then there was one more unit I didn't get down there. EMS number 921. This is one of the older ones. Just rolled up too. Okay.